The Outlander author will be hosting a special talk on all things relating to her hit books. Outlander fans in Scotland are in for a treat this summer after it was confirmed that author and creator Diana Gabaldon would be speaking at a special event in the capital. That's right, the creator of all things Outlander is coming to Scotland once more to speak at this year's Edinburgh International Book Festival. She will be hosting a special talk called The Outlander Phenomenon at Edinburgh's Central Hall on Tuesday, August 23. The special event will be streamed online with tickets priced at £14, £12 concessions, for those who want to attend in person and can be booked here. Part of the celebrations for Scotland's Year of Stories 2022, it'll be the first time the writer has appeared at the festival since 2014. Ranging from publishing her first ever Outlander book in 1991, through to the release of her latest Go Tell the Bees last year, she will be speaking about all things Outlander on what is sure to be an exciting event. The news comes as it was announced she will also be awarded an honorary degree from a top Scots university. Glasgow University is awarding accolades to people in recognition of their work in politics, science, arts and the humanities. Owner Jenny told The Express, it was Jamie's family home in the show that inspired her to name the farmhouse. She said, I purchased the farmhouse and I wanted to give it a really cool name and I was just absolutely crazy about Outlander, and then when Jamie went to his family home it was called Lallybroch and I thought oh my god what a fantastic name. I have lived in Malta for 34 years, I used to get very homesick and wanted a base in Stirling, especially with something in the countryside with views of the Wallace Monument and castle.